It's the final round for Evansville's City Golf Tournament. Now, this game takes skill, concentration, and all of the above. Today, this local competition lived up to the event's historic background. Stewie Hobgood entered the day with the lead at 8-under, but could he hold on to it? Last year's winner, Matthew Land, he taps in for par on 18 and he finishes third. But it was Castle's Adam Braddon who gave Hobgood a run for his money, and he birdies 18 to finish 4-under. So he would wait in the wings for the finish, but Hobgood would hold on down the stretch. He was clutch. An eagle on 17 was pretty much the money maker. And then that would give him great position on 18. And this one, he barely misses birdie, but he would tap in for par. He finishes at 6-under. And the North Senior is your 2018 City Tournament champion.
I used to be one of the kids out here carrying the signs and wishing I was playing in it. Now to be able to say that I won it is a pretty great feeling. The rules official in my group, I kept asking him where Braddon was at because I knew he was coming up behind me. So I knew I had to do something, and I ended up pulling out on 17, so that helped a lot. I usually don't show a lot of emotion, but yeah, there's a lot. This one, I let it get away from me 2 years ago. I didn't want to do it again, so winning it is pretty nice.
It's a lot of fun. We played with each other all throughout the high school season and in different tournaments. So, you know, I knew I was going to have to make a lot of birdies today. I think I started the day 7 shots behind, and I hit the ball great today. And this means a lot to me. My dad used to play in this a lot. He actually won it one time, came runner-up a bunch of times. So it's pretty special for me to be able to finish up this high, and hopefully next year I can win it.
What a great round of golf. To the leaderboard. Stewie Hobgood is the 2018 champion. He was the runner-up in 2016. Defending title holder Matthew Ladd finishes tied for third, and Clinton Keon, who was in the hunt throughout this whole thing, he falls to fourth place.